It's really a fitty bar, but I ain't got no license for it. I got the what they want. Plenty H, plenty O, plenty gun, plenty bows. Motherfucker, choose your road. You ain't never seen this before, but when this drop, falls your road.
You are watching the hottest show on the history of TV. It's the Larry Pickett Show. Like I said, I'm your host, LP. This show is all about the up-and-coming artists in the area from Raleigh, Durham, Chapel Hill, Greensboro, all over NC. And on occasions, we've had people come all the way from Texas, Virginia, Florida, to come bless the LP Show stage. So that's what this show is all about. Right now, I have a group sitting to my right. They're going to do a couple songs. Introduce yourselves to everybody out
there. Chosen one. Precise.
Okay. A chosen one?
Yeah, okay. Chosen. You know, I go by Chosen.
Preferably. All right.
Yeah.
Now, what's the name of your group?
Unified Mindz.
Yeah,
Unified Mindz. That's a pretty deep, you know what I'm saying, name for a group. Where'd you guys come up with that?
Well, we started
with we
used to be called Divine Mentals Connect.
All right.
And it was just a big mouthful, you know, Divine Mentals Connect. So we had to break it down. We wanted to have something that still came along with the essence of what we're all about. We're all about unifying people through hip-hop.
Okay.
So we thought, you know, Unified Mindz will get the point across as good as anything. So then we rolled with it, and that was it.
Unified Mindz. That's kind of tight. So you said your name before that was Divine Mentals Connect?
Yeah, it's sort of a mouthful, right?
Okay, so what made you want to change the name?
Basically, I mean, it's like a whole paragraph. So we had to, you know, pretty much conform it to something smaller, you know? Bring it down something smaller, something that's, you know, catchy.
All right, a little bit more catchy.
Yeah.
All right, so because y'all ready for the mainstream, right? You want them to remember
the
name.
We're trying our best, yeah.
So were you actually having problems with your name? Were people mixing it up?
No, it wasn't really more people mixing it up. It was just like, I don't know, some people when they hear a name topic like Divine, you know, Divine Mentals Connect, they automatically think, you know, we're trying to be above everybody else and everything. And we wanted to bring ourselves down to the same level that everybody else is because we are, you know, we're all people. And so we thought Unified Mindz wouldn't be so, you know, like with Divine, people might take it as we're trying to be too religious or something and trying to push our ideals. But
gotcha. That's tight. I'm going to go to the phone line because, of course, we are live and you can talk to us right now live. The number is 831-6175. We have a first caller, so see who this is. You're live in the air. Who are you?
This is Beingz.
Say your name again.
Beingz.
Okay. What's going on?
Ain't much.
All right. So they haven't performed yet. They haven't really said much yet. So you have a comment or is it a question?
I just want to give a few shout-outs.
Okay. Shout it out, dude.
This is Beingz from Dark City. I want to give a shout out to LMR, Stay Shy Entertainment, my man L's, Love Me, Hate Me, the whole nine.
I got you. And you ready for their performance?
Yeah, for sure.
All right, keep it tuned because they about to do their thing in a minute.
Jay Campbell, Vendetta.
He's still shouting them out. All right, man.
Day one.
Appreciate you calling up, man.
Uptown Records.
Uptown. Okay, I'm going to sit back. You still shouting out.
Very Glax, Day Dollar, and Low.
Okay. Finished?
Akotic.
Okay.
Everybody.
Just everybody.
Oh, man.
You feel better?
Yeah.
That's all that counts.
Better Limit. Limit Edition.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Any more?
Yeah, that's all.
That's it. All right, man. I appreciate you checking out the show.
Yeah.
Thanks for calling, all right?
Yeah.
All right.
He loves.
He still got enough of this.
I was waiting to see if he did. I couldn't really tell.
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to get into a couple of songs of yours a little later. But you know we got to start the show off right.
Mm-hmm.
We got to let them know who the LP Show sponsors are. We can't do it without the sponsors.
Nah.
Can't do it without the sponsors. So we're going to show them who the sponsors are. Y'all going to come back, do a couple songs, see how the people are feeling about y'all, right? I'm gonna go to the phone one more time first before they, I'm saying you live on the air. Who is this?
This is Buckley. Give a shout out to my peeps, Steve and Nick, Chosen, Precise.
Okay.
Peeps I grew up with, rolled with, holding it down for me in the rap game.
No doubt, all right.
No doubt.
This one of your friends?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
sound like
boy dude right there. What's happening, B?
What's up, Buckley?
You know what I'm doing?
Yeah.
You checking them out right now on live TV, so you know you gotta jump on the phone and tell everybody else that you need to check them out on the Larry Pickett Show because they're about to perform. It's about to get crazy. I can't wait to see it. It's going to be good?
Yeah, it's going to be real good.
Okay. All right, you got any shout-outs? Anything else?
Nah.
Okay.
Oh, guys.
Trying to let people express themselves today.
One love.
Appreciate you calling up. Also, today on the show, there's so many up-and-coming artists in this area
who are doing their thing, and with people like Eli and I, we make music videos for them. And there are also other people out there that have videos, so we want to show some love to them today and actually get people's opinions on how their music video is, because for a lot of them, it's their first music video, and they need a little feedback, some comments on what they need to do to make it better, or if it's already hot blazing. So today we're going to show you a couple of videos from up-and-coming artists right in this area. First, my man Nadred. If you've been watching the show since we've been putting it on since 98, you know Nadred has been on the show doing his thing. I remember him when his dreads was like mine. Now they're down his back. So me and Nad have been kicking it for a minute. So we're going to show you a Nadred video. Then the Ill Beingz, they got the hot one right now. Milkshake, No Games in Carolina. You hear the two songs on the radio on K97. We got the video for Milkshake, so we're going to play that. See how you feeling that. We also got, can't think of the guy's name right now. Eli brought it in. One of them that Eli
Blade
shot.
Smokewun.
Smokewun.
Okay.
We're going to play the Smokewun video. See what you're thinking about that. And it's just gonna be sick. And I got a brand new promo to show them, Blazing Show. So I'm gonna take this one last call before I go to these sponsors. You're live on the air, who are you?
Hey, yo, this is Straight Black out of the Terrace. I'm looking for them Down North record boys. I'm already supposed to be up here today.
Hey, you never know what's gonna pop through the LP.
What's going on, Larry?
You never know.
Cool, man.
You just gotta stay tuned to see.
What Locks and them boys at, man?
Locks and the whole, you know, those my boys Down North. You might have to just keep your eyes glued to the TV.
Now, you know, I'm gonna keep it glued. You know, my cable only lasts 4 to 5 minutes.
Okay. You gotta keep hitting the joint.
I'm gonna hit you back, boy.
Yeah. All right, man. Now check out the LP Show sponsors, and when we come back, y'all are gonna be on stage hitting us up with song number one. So blow the phone lines up. That's 831-6175. Now check out our sponsors.
The Larry Pickett Show is brought to you by Osborne Chiropractic Clinic. Check out Dr. Brian C. Osborne at 5603 101 Durley Road. If you've been in a car accident, have headaches, or just need to see a good chiropractor, call 571-7311 or check out osbornechiropractic.com. Nafi's African Hair Braiding, Raleigh's premier braiding salon. Check them out at 1606 North Market Drive behind Red Lobster in Raleigh, or call her at 877-0067. Tell her Larry Pickett sent you for the LP Show discount. Brunson's Jewelry, the real gold teeth supplier to the hip-hop industry. Check out Brunson's Jewelry at 806 South Tarboro Street, Suite B11 in Wilson, North Carolina. Or check out their website at brunsonjewelry.com. Also brought to you by netweb99.com, the official website supplier of The Larry Pickett Show. They have advertising and websites available. Call them at 877-637-5746 or just log on at netweb99.com. If you're interested in being a sponsor of The Larry Pickett Show, just email me at lpsponsors@aol.com. Once again, that's lpsponsors@aol.com.
My check, 1, 2.
Yeah, we are back. Y'all about to do your thing. Come over here with light so people can see what we got going on over here. It's the LP Show. And what's the name of this first song y'all doing?
First name of this song is called Fallen Star.
Okay.
And we're going to let Chosen set it off. And I'm going to come after him.
All right. So Fallen Star. And what's the name of the second joint y'all going to do?
Thunder.
Thunder?
Yeah.
Now, for the first one, how did you choose the name Chosen Star? Fallen Star. Fallen Star.
You know, things happen sometimes in life where you just fall down and you want to rise back up. So it's like, it's negative, but it's positive at the same time. So, you know.
Gotcha.
We do our thing.
All right, so I'm ready to hear this first song. And y'all know how it goes down every week right here on the LP Show. It's a live show. We got a phone over there, so we need you to blow the phone line up. The number's 831-6175. And I'm going to let y'all do y'all thing.
Right, 1, 2.
Mic check. Just beatbox for a minute till we get the beat on.
I don't know.
Yeah.
One, two.
No matter how hard I try, I still find myself falling. Folding every time I rise, I keep on crawling. Calling on God, then my soul opens. Opens inside, now I feel the power of a thousand cries. I love the rain showers, and sometimes I like to feel the mental pain for hours. Depressed like the essence of winter, brings me pleasure. Cold like my heart from losing my mother. I never suffered, I just got tougher. Of course I'm a weed puffer. Any man in the right mind has to take a drink sometimes, unless you just a sucker. Yo, we be divine, but I don't mean we're perfect. We spit lines almost like you, but we fight the evil serpent. We grip mics for a purpose. This ain't your ordinary lyrical marching. Yo, you just perpetrating, taking hip hop, talking, faking.
Claiming that you're Muslim when you're eating bacon.
You just the 5% snaking, making it harder for the rest to get a taste, kid.
And no matter how hard I try, I still find myself falling. Falling every time I rise, I keep on calling. Calling on God, and my soul opens. Opens his eyes, now I feel the power of a thousand cries. I love the rain showers, and sometimes I like to feel the mental pain for hours, for hours, for hours. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is my will and testament to life and actuality. Cause gradually it seems like I'm falling in a cavity. Drinking, smoking, rolling, acting less human, more savagely. Thinking as I'm rolling down the street,
is God mad at me?
I've done so much in my life to be regretful for. I know this, but I just hope heaven's door has a handle for the hopeless
to let us all in.
I keep reaching for that light, but I keep falling. It's like my soul's ready to fight, but I keep stalling. Picking up that alcohol, trying to solve my problems. I know it's just a temporary solution. Numbing up my brain cells,
just to find more confusion.
So my brain swells, thinking of ways to be using my talents to balance this rugged life filled with illusion. Until I'm done proving my worth, I'm putting in work every day in the lab till my vocal cords burst. I searched and searched for something that I haven't found yet, but I know that my soul gets closer with every prayer. Cause the world keeps turning while the L's keep burning, and the liquor stays pouring while these girls keep flirting. It's a lot of things for me to be concerned with, so half the time I feel like falling away. But I know in my heart that there's a better way. No more stressing over bills, it's late. No more being fired from a job for being 2 minutes late. Or looking at an empty fridge, starving for a plate. Cause when you're hungry and broke, it's hard to motivate. And once or twice, I felt like ending it all. But life is too precious a gift to prematurely fall into the grim reaper's hands. As I put down the gun and picked up the pen, and felt the power of the hand as I began to ascend
to a higher level. No matter how hard I try, I still find myself falling. Falling every time I rise, I keep on calling. Calling on God, then my soul opens. Opens its eyes, now I feel the power of a thousand cries. I love the rain showers, and sometimes I like to feel the mental pain for hours, for hours, for hours. Yeah, 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 yeah.
And no matter how hard I try, I still find myself falling.
Falling every time I rise, I keep on calling. Calling on God, then my soul opens. Opens its eyes, now I feel the power of a thousand cries. I love the rain showers, and sometimes I like to feel the mental pain for hours, for hours, for hours. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
So no matter
star,
how hard
y'all.
I try,
Unified
still
Mindz.
Find myself falling. Falling every time I rise, I keep on calling. Calling on God, then my soul opens. Opens its eyes,
now I feel the power
of a thousand cries. I love the rain showers, and sometimes I like to feel the mental pain for hours.
Depressed like the essence of winter
brings me pleasure, pleasure.
No doubt. Unified Mindz 2002.
What are they still?
Yo, yo, this BC, one love to the Larry Pickett Show. Holla at your boy, the Broad Street Bully, Earl.
Hey, yo, this Phillie's most wanted. If you ain't know, you know now. I'm Mr. Man.
And I'm Bubonic, and we watching Chilling, all that good stuff with our man, Larry Pickett.
Please believe it, holding it down. Get down and lay down, please don't mind. Ha ha, holla.
Hey, this is Bill Bellamy. You're watching Larry Pickett.
Yeah, yo. What's the deals, Neil's oldest, the magnificent Forky Mama Queen Pen. And whenever I'm in the Kakalaki, I got to stop by my homeboy, Larry Pickett, at the Larry Pickett Show. You know my motto, do not get it twisted. He the best that ever done it. Get at me.
Yo, what up, y'all? This is 112 Q, Deron,
what's up?
Mike, and Slim. And that's right, y'all. Keep it right here. You're watching the Larry Pickett Show, all
right? That's right.
Right here, baby.
112, y'all. Know that.
Yo, it's Ja Rule. Whenever I'm in NC, you know I'm checking out Larry Pickett Show. You heard? It's murder.
Yeah, yeah, y'all. This is the young god, Memphis Bleek. You heard? Chilling at the Larry Pickett Show. My man, Cousin E. Tell him holla back.
Early holla
One.
Back.
The Zach.
Yo, 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 this is Funk Doc right here, getting dirty from Jersey with my man Larry Pickett. Stay tuned. We about to give y'all some shit. Yo, this is Waleed Cayotee, and you watching the Larry Pickett Show, keeping it official in Greensboro and everywhere else. Big ups to everybody out there in Raleigh, holding it down. Y'all know what it is, 102, baby, keeping it on lock. Larry Pickett, keep doing it, man. Keep doing your thing. And we gonna keep blazing. It's just like that, baby. Ow!
What up, y'all? This is Tyrese, and whenever I'm in town, you know I'm watching the Larry Pickett Show.
That's my man LP representing.
Yeah, we are back. Yeah, we all over the place in the LP Show. That's how it goes down. It's live TV. Check it out. Unified Mindz just did their thing. So y'all know how it goes down. The phone is right here, 831-6175. I'm interested to know what you thought, you know, how you thought they did. And I got some stuff to give away, I see. I got some VIP passes to the Club G's Comedy Room. So, yeah, y'all call up. We're going to give these away. I got an announcement right here. Now, y'all know I've been pumping it up for a minute. The LP Show, we've been doing it right here from the Martin Street Studios for the last, you know, couple years, since 1998. Well, we're going to try something new. And the fourth Tuesday of every month, we're going to take the show on the road. Got all these people calling in. They want to be a part of the show. You're sitting at home right now, and you're watching us, and you want to be a part, so you're calling up, things like that. We're going to make it even better. We got Jillian's. We rented out Jillian's, and what we're going to do is bring you the LP Show live the fourth Tuesday of every month, and we're starting that on July 30th. So y'all come on out there July 30th. You can be in the crowd. You can see how it goes down, and you can get yourself on TV. Get your drink on and all that, too, since it's Jillian's. But, you know, you come to see the show. Come get your party on. Let's go to the phone lines and see exactly what people thought about your song. You ready? You're live on the air. Who is this?
Keisha.
Keisha. Did you say Keisha?
Yeah.
Okay, where you calling from?
Raleigh.
Raleigh. Unified Mindz. You heard the first song.
Yeah.
What did you think? I'm listening.
Man.
Huh?
I felt... No, it was real. I felt it was hot.
Okay.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
You feeling that? Any advice you can give them or anything, you know? I know they're happy to hear that it was good, you know, but can you elaborate any? Keisha, you there?
Yeah, just keep doing it.
One love.
Keep doing it.
You're never gonna give up. I mean, it's our dream. It's more than a dream. It's reality now, you know?
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks for calling up, Keisha.
Appreciate it.
All right. Keep them coming. The number is 831-6175, and we are live. What's today's day? Y'all know?
16th.
Yeah, 16th. Okay. Doing a show on the 18th.
Today's the 16th, so if you're watching right now on the 16th, call us up. It's July. Call us up, and we can get you live on the air. Turn your TV down. You're live on the air. Who is this?
This is Tiffany.
Tiffany, you know you got to keep your TV turned down. We get a little feedback.
I'm sorry.
So you saw Unified Mindz, right?
Yeah, actually, they're friends of mine. What's up, Steve and Nick?
What's up? How you doing?
So what'd you think of their performance?
Oh, I love it. As always, they're great.
One of our first fans, and we got, you know.
Okay.
All right, good looking out.
Love it. Y'all got the females behind you.
Hey, we'll see you after the show, right? Nah.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
All right,
y'all just keep doing it, all right?
All right, we'll do that.
All right, bye.
Appreciate it. Peace.
Thanks for calling up. Hey, you see it on your screen right now. You see LP videos at AOL.com. You might say, Larry, why is there LP videos at AOL.com up there? Well, like I said, throughout the show today, I'm going to be showing you videos made by some up-and-coming producers and up-and-coming artists in this area. So if you're out there and you see a couple of these videos and you say, you know what, I'm an artist, or I'm a producer, I make beats and I have an artist, and you need a video, hit us up and we'll make it happen for you. That's lpvideos@aol.com. You're live in the air. Who is this?
It's Wanda.
Wanda, what did you think about Unified Mindz?
Well, I was a little confused. I'm not quite sure. Is it gospel or just regular rap?
Nah,
you know?
We're not gospel. I mean,
it was figuring like, you know, they were doing a little gospel.
No, that's nice.
Can't hear you without the mic.
Okay.
Well, what I was saying was we changed the name from the Vinyls Connect because that divine on the front made a lot of people think it was gospel. So that's the reason we changed it. Now we're just Unified Mindz, and we're just trying to bring some good, positive hip-hop, not necessarily gospel, but just the real.
it's just because you is, you know. I mean, it would have been a good song if it was gospel.
Yeah, it would have been good. I mean,
so if it was gospel, way. You would have liked it.
Oh, yeah, I would have loved it. Yeah. Other than that, it was slamming. Yeah.
Okay. All right. I appreciate your comment.
Okay.
Thanks for calling, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Keep them coming. That's 831-6175. And, of course, we got LP videos at AOL.com. I do want to take one or two more calls before we get into song two and before we play this first video by Smokewun. Because, like I said, we want to know what they think about the video today.
It's a nice video.
Feeling it. You saw it earlier, right? All right. You live on the air. Who's this?
Hey, yo, this Straight Black again, man. What's the deal, man?
You know what? You're a lucky dude, because it's not too many people who can get through twice on the air.
Yeah. And I got via phone.
Okay, you doing your thing. So now that you heard the song, what did you think?
You know, them my kids, they cold, they nice. I like them, you know what I'm saying? They got much pop doing, but I'm looking for locks in them boys, man.
Yeah. So, man, I told you, you got to keep it glued.
Hey, Larry.
You got to keep it glued, man.
Hey, Larry.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what, man?
You got to keep it glued, man.
Got you.
You know, I ain't got time to talk right now. I got like four videos to play. I got another song. But yo, keep it glued. Locks, the whole crew, they're in the building. We might have to see what they got going on. All right. Yo, we're going to go to this call. I'm about to say video. We're going to go to this call. You're live on the air. Who is this?
Yeah, this is Kevin.
Kevin, you're going to be my last call before we go to the video. But of course, they have song two. We want tons of calls coming in. But for the first song, Unified Mindz, what did you think about that first song?
Yeah, it was a straight A. There ain't nothing wrong with the gospel, though.
Ain't nothing wrong with gospel. Wrong.
Nah,
that's
nothing
right,
wrong.
Man.
Nah, we just don't want to seem too big-headed, you know?
Oh, say that again?
They read each other well.
We just don't want to seem too big-headed. I mean, we don't want to call ourselves divine. Then you see me at a club drinking, you know, getting drunk or something. You know, I mean, we're
real.
Like everybody else. I mean,
right.
We want to unify.
Gotcha. All right, y'all keep it going, man. Keep rolling.
Appreciate you calling up. Now we're going to go to the video. Smokewun, my man Eli shot this one, and produced by Malik Freaks, my man Malik Freaks. You hear his name on the radio a lot. And so if you have a video out there and you want us to play it also, get at us. Also, I forgot to tell you, I got the Pauly Snubnoze video. I'm playing that. I got a lot going on. So y'all keep it locked right here. But go to lpvideos@aol.com if you need a music video. You know we'll make it happen for you. It's on the bottom of your screen, and we're going to keep it up for you so you can go get a pen and write it down. But right now, here is the Smokewun video. And call us up and let us know what you thought about it, all right? Check it out.
Keep on. Keep that summer feeling.
Everybody's out trying to find some trees, cause today's high is gonna be about 90 degrees. I see some people getting attacked by bees, and some ain't even bothered to put no lotion on their knees. Damn, come on, let's pick another spot.
Why was wrong with this?
I can't stand being surrounded by a bunch of cops. Girl, you coming with me to lunch or not? It ain't hard to understand how a brother like me likes to grub a lot. I think I'll roll up a block or two and see if I can find anybody having a barbecue. Hot dogs, burgers, and ribs will probably do. Come on, man, stop. Who you think you're talking to? I'm acting like a kid that done got away from his mama. Hooked up with his friends and now we playing cops and robbers. Rocking the white t-shirt and sweats by Dada. And I won't feel it nothing, but right now I know that I gotta
keep on. Keep that summer feeling. That summer feeling, yeah. Keep on. Keep that summer feeling.
Now it's time to hit the mall, to go and purchase a brand new pair of kicks before I ball. I'm kidding, I think I'll leave the ball in the yard. Only through that in, cause people ask me that cause I'm tall. I've been to Woodbridge, back down to Crabtree. No matter where I go, I see y'all looking at me. Cops following me like I stole a G. But everywhere I look, I see another brother just as broke as me. After a snack, I'm going right back to the food court. Find a bad chick to start the match. So don't ask me where your honey went. I don't know, she probably with a bummy pimp trying to get his money spent. I ain't gonna stay long, my money way wrong. Mad cussing people out, even those on the payphone. Now I'm back on the hunt for cheddar. You ain't even gotta roll with me nowhere, but I know that you better.
Keep on, keep that summer feeling. That summer feeling. Keep on,
Where I'ma be, I heard Smoke DJ and then I'm trying to get in for free. I'm about to dip to KFC. I ain't had nothing to eat all day and it's already 3. But first I gotta make another jam, something for chicks to play when chilling with a brother man, or stretched out on the beach like a rubber band, or if Vince McMahon comes back to your town with a summer slam. The sun's gonna stay slapping you, the next chick you see with a real big booty, tell her to back it up. It ain't the summer of Sam with all deceits and massacre. Chaz dropped the track hotter than Shaft in Africa. It's whether you gotta take the bus or rolling around waiting on another album to discuss, cause you really don't know which one to trust. I tell you what, go in the stove, pick this one up and just
keep on, keep on, keep that summer feeling. That summer feeling, keep on, you just got to keep that summer feeling. Keep that summer.
I need you to keep track, because I'm going to play 4 videos. I got 30 minutes left, and I got another performance by Unified Mindz. So, just keep track of the videos, what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it, all your comments and all that. Like I said, I got Pauly Snubnoze. I got his video. You just saw the Smokewun video. I got Nadred video, and I got the Ill Beingz video, and I got a live performance by them, plus all your calls. So, keep track of which ones you like, and when I take your calls, let me know what's up. Now, you know my man Curt Raw made a hot promo for the LP show, brand new promo on the show, and here it is. Check it out. Curt Raw on the promo tip.
Come on. Curt Raw. Listen, learn, and live. Larry Pickett, tell him 10, tell a friend to tell a friend. This show is absolutely the best thing that happened. Young talent all across the state. The chance to display their skills and get a start in the game. If you garbage, trust me, you hear from the callers. Cause ain't no sympathy, literally, when they call up. On the other hand, you could be a rising star. Destined for millions, about to get signs of Mars. Stay watching, stay watching, stay locked in. Pick up my album, Listen, Learn, and Live. It's out real soon. Curt Raw.
That's the Curt Raw promo, brand new. If you need a promo, hit us up. Also, lpvideos@aol.com. It's the same process. So hit us up. You see it blinking on the screen right now. If you need a music video, if you need a hot new promo, hit us up, lpvideos@aol.com. I have time for one short call before I go to the Pauly Snubnoze video. You're live on the air. Who is this? You got to speak up. Hello? So y'all know I'm dealing with a limited amount of time, and y'all gonna get on the phone and not say nothing. All right, LP Videos at AOL, right here, my man Pauly Snubnoze. We did a show with him this past Friday at King's. This video was hot, produced by R. Carson Metaxas from NC State. That's his name, R. Carson Metaxas. And he's actually in New York right now doing a film internship. Watch out for my man Carson on the videos, because he's doing his thing. Here it is. It's called Corn Liquor. Corn Liquor, and it's by my man Pauly Snubnoze. Now, you might get a little confused because it's like 3 rappers in this video, but Pauly's the white guy at the end. That's my man Pauly, so you know whose video it is. All right? Pauly Snubnoze, right here, Corn Liquor. It's the LP show. Check him out.
I stay gassed up on premium petrol. $30 gallon jet fuel on the grind. Not for the metro, who was the ghetto? Einstein concocted this fine wine. A customer, Sissy BMD. Before the green vines, stand twisted. That North Cadillac, that
daddy swore like my biscuits, come visit. Then I will not hurry you cold, about to explode, take you back to dirt roads. It's sex episodes, tense and cut, room out of ice, 200 proof to raise the roof like loot. It's the mighty device, as I spread the word like an apostle. That quote should be the truth like Sojourner, and that's the gospel. So when you caught me, where the evil stare from the double barrel shotty. Strangers ain't welcome around here. Keep my recipe secret, like Victoria, my clientele is from the projects. Get a word off the story, this ain't for the tenant. Strictly for heads with no limits, 22s make you jet like Emmett. For trying gimmicks, respect my liquor house when you in it. Yo, respect my liquor house when you in it. Corn liquor, corn liquor, corn liquor. Exciting, sipping white lightning, blazing the titans that juggle jewels, 200 proof, and constantly writing, cause even with ice, and first one with pipes, I'm carouseling, my girl says I'm too nice, now that I'm done with selling, so the trouble, when it's beef, I gotta lose, do double, it's to bust you in your involuntary muscle, it's like some hustle, where players be rocking double faces, dying for material. Stitching on the aces, who's tie your laces when your doors are bounty. I'm sipping corn liquor with country niggas out in Johnson County. Playing the low like Shaquille O'Neal, my crew is rowdy. Staying been like an elbow in all studios, cloudy. My staff is saying the anthem proudly. And when the votes get tallied with all of these Buddha heads and alkies, driving with their vision blurred, still smoking pie until they hit that roadblock. It's time to hold a crack rock, stash the black lock, turn up the hip hop, harass the cop, hit Percy Flower Spa for like $30 a pop, getting sick of so. Da 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 da. Corn liquor, corn liquor, corn liquor. I'm with Percy Flowers, sipping corn liquor, getting crippled in the murdy hours, where they murder cowards, over talk, curse words and towels, so as the moonshine consumes my mind, I'm stuck in the surface bowels, guzzling out the goblet, truly refined, I stay snooping, struggling, buying time with the chocolate, laying crooked, spreading out like hookers who gossiping, pushers who chop bricks, rocking this, for all the moms and pot spots, popping this, hey yo, I took it to Compton, we with Metropolis, Big Daddy Five Sticks, sniff the vapors, and show me your pictures with dead faces. Your policy blowing lunch on the cover of every newspaper. Rockin' murder one with lasers. My brothers of all ages crowd around me like a murder scene. Ain't it obvious I'm the perfect thing for lobbyists to financially back me? Polish the earth for cream. I'm poison since birth I dream. I'm putting thrashing on tape recorders like skateboarders. I hopped on the mongoose under the influence of age water. Blowing Lucy in the sky with diamond. Spilling buckwheat. Now I'm chopped up like a goose. Feeling lovely. Cooked out off the dandruff. Now I'm sipping corn liquor. Pickle jars. Live at the barbecue. Tickling the stars. So call the ambulance. I'm dry heaving. I swear to God. Corn liquor, corn liquor, corn liquor.
Ah,
That's my man, Pauly Snubnoze, Corn Liquor. Hot, hot video. Shouts out to Carson Metaxas out there in New York. He's actually doing an internship right now. He produced that video. My man, Pauly, shouts out. And he's going to be on the show soon. And you're going to see him on NBC. Tell me that video wasn't hot. And yo, y'all got to just support these up-and-coming artists coming out of this area, out of any area, because you see what kind of music is getting put on. You see what kind of videos is going on. They right here in your area. You see them walking down the block all the time, and they're just trying to make it, and it's hard to break into the game. So you see all these videos we're playing. You see these people on stage doing their thing. They're just waiting for their break into the industry. So don't sleep on none of them. I'm going to go to this one call, then I got the Ill Beingz video. You're live on the air. Who is this? Hello? Hello? All right, there you go. You there? Okay, maybe you're not there. I don't have time to sit there and wait around for y'all. I'm sorry, but you know, we got a live thing going on here, and I'm trying to make it happen. You're live on the air. Who is this?
Adal.
Okay, speak up for me. Say your name again.
Adal, aka Bluey Lights.
Okay.
Representing Trauma Unit.
Trauma Unit, Novelist, the whole crew.
Novelist, Stocks and Bonds.
Stocks and Bonds. What did you think about these last couple of videos?
Hey, they hot. You know what I'm saying? I feel they struggle. I'm trying to do the same thing. I can't hate on them. It's hot.
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 Feeling that. And you know, if you are trying to get a video, all you got to do is hit us up at lpvideos@aol.com right now. My peoples, the Ill Beingz. Now, you've been hearing them on the radio. They got the song No Games in Carolina, which I'm proud to say I debuted on the radio for them. All right, No Games in Carolina. The video starts off with the song No Games in Carolina. Then it switches into the club banger, Milkshake. Shouts out to B-Rose, B-Real, the whole clique. All right, we're going to get into this Ill Beingz joint right here. And when we come back, I got another video from my man, Nadred. Videos all day. Plus, I got one more performance by the Unified Mindz, plus your calls, all right? Check out the Ill Beingz right here. LP.
To get this money and split, supply all my hustlers with the pounds and bricks. See, round here, thug life is new world order. With them Cadillac trucks to drag it back to the border. Where we parking lot pimp, give that the Bloods and Crips. Talk slick when things are click clack in your hip.
And jack a lot.
Where them slugs come first in flight. And you can see the Dukes that has a flag burn for spite. You in the dirty, dirty. We persist where you play at. You in the dirty, dirty. Don't make a shit where you sleep at.
Hey, yo, girl. What's them things popping through your chest right there?
Oh, I got both my nipples.
Ain't no space in the end, it is committed, but it hit the flow. Milkshake, give me some more. Milkshake, give me some more. Shake, 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 but it get it crunk. Body stomp, music pump, boom, but here, but it get it pump. Run up in the club, kinda tipsy, so they talk about you miss me, tryna diss me. Who this be? Look a little lead, kinda closer. Run up in the club like it's supposed to. Turn the club up, beat up on your holster. Dancing all up in your poster.
Milkshake
right now. Up in the club, the VIP. I'm trying to make the cookies and cream. See it like me, already got a wifey. Ask shorty your name. She said a lot of it. And I was ex-porn star. Born and raised in Carolina. Carolina. Took a mile. She can teach me a thing or two. Grab my dick and said, girl, if you only knew. I ain't your average cat. I pop Prince to the Gucci. Let me see the thong print on the Gucci. See, I'm a freak with the milk when the thing get the shake in. Feeling like the club earthquaking. Oh my God, look at big girl throwing them bowls up in the high hills.
Say it ain't so.
Cause we're running with a dick like B-Roll. It's guaranteed to be some. Put it in their mouth all day, all night. Till they drop them things. The price is right.
Uh-huh. Let me just see your shake, nah, shake, you shake. Get it to your point like point break. Well, I'ma get up in your box like cornflake. I was born late. If she look too young, check the expiration on a born day. You need a fade, built like a pastry cake. She shake it fast for the cake, cause she love the cake. Love the drove, love the dough, love the mo. Love the shake.
that ass just a little more. I got $100 spend tonight. Can I spend tonight? Ain't gonna move till I can add right. My game is tight. Bitch girls with all my mic. Move on the ears look like I'm eyeing mic. When you shake, shake hard, fade out like stigma. I fade to black. The booty in my face attack. I saw a chomp. Every time I shut about 41 shots like I was a B-Wa cop. Eat a chick. Fed when the booty is red. The chick said that thing hurt. I took a mouth instead.
Let me see your milkshake. Let me see your milkshake. Let me see your milkshake. Shake it up now, bring it up now. Let me just see your milkshake. Let me see your milkshake.
Better listen where the girls at, man. Look at them four up in the corner. Get up on them and try to bone them when I'm gone. Get up in the ride, bring them in, let the tide to the ocean. Yo, girl, rockin' my world, what in the notion, yo. Never red bone, I can love a cabacone in the middle of the club, but I'm smacking, no. She callin' my bigger bro, yeah, gigolo. Pimp status, catchin' over, lookin' for what they call her. Girls on him like he wasn't sticking, yo. When I mention, better listen, put them in the picture, though. She said at least a day, I'm finna turn them authenticated. Don't hit them when you find it, you can get them on the field. That you feel that it's really kinda killed. That she getting damn messing around with one of the airlift. Let your milk shake, left to the right. Get it crunk, bodies jump, music pump. Back in the club, finna get it crunk. Milk shake, pop them things. Soldiers in the bag, better drop them things. Milk shake, 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 shake.
Let me see your milk shake. Let me see your milk shake. Let me see your milk shake. Shake it up now, bring it up now. Let me just see your milk shake. Let me see your milk shake.
Yeah, yeah, that was Milkshake, the Ill Beings. You are watching some of the hottest up-and-coming artists and their videos right here on this show. Plus, I got Unified Mindz. You saw them getting an interview earlier. They did Song Ones. You blew up Song Ones. They did Song One. I'm going to slow down. Y'all blew the phone lines up. They're going to do Song Two in a minute. So once I slow down, I get a little better. All right. Check this out. Now I got my man, Nod Dread. If y'all been watching the show since 98, like I said earlier, y'all seen him on the show. Continually doing his thing. He went up to VA for a minute, laid it down. Now he's back. He's got a video that him and his producer put together themselves. You know, check it out. By the way, that last video was put together by Burning Bush Films out of DC. Don't forget, if you need a video, if you're an artist, just email me. It's lpvideos@aol.com. Once again, lpvideos@aol.com. Now check out my man, Nod Dread, with his video. When we come back, more of an interview in Song 2 with Unified Mindz. All right, check them out.
So you I'll be rock fellin', check like a melon, 24/7. Yo, my people's just fellin', cause they no tellin'. Out the church, just might stick up your heaven. Roll them dice and crap off, now may not rule that 11. Tryna to make this heaven, no, this hell on earth. But what is worth, not much living on the dirty, dirty turf. No matter how hot you burn, this world is cold, deep down in demonic souls. And them devils know, it's about time for them to lose control. Behold, it's the story and told up in this scroll. But until then, gotta be about them ends and bake rolls. Gotta get that money, man. Money, man, mozzarella, the cheddar. Gotta get that money, man. The mozzarella, the cheddar. Y'all, the mozzarella, the cheddar. Gotta get that money, man. The mozzarella, the cheddar. Money, man, mozzarella, the cheddar. Gotta get that money, man. The mozzarella, the cheddar. Y'all, the mozzarella, the cheddar. Just stay A-L-I-V-E. Sicko gets me in the gut, blazing the trees. The T-A-T, find on stock in the T-T's.
on me. Reality, got a dozen thousand penitentiaries. Just label me as an outlaw, trying to be free. Revolutionary, gotta go get it a woman to Harry. Wanna bury me on a headstone, bought that money consecutively. Hustle day and night, no sleep. My family, gotta eat, gotta feed my baby. Chino me, gotta keep more than one hustle to survive in the streets. Gotta get that money, man. That mozzarella to cheddar. Money, man, mozzarella to cheddar. Gotta get that money, man. That mozzarella to cheddar. Y'all, that mozzarella to cheddar.
The things we do for the love of money, you know it don't really have to be. The things we do for the love of money, see, I just wanna be free. The things we do for the love of money, you know it don't really have to be. The things we do for the love of money, see, I just wanna be free.
No doubt, we are back. Nadre with his video representing Richmond and Raleigh. That's how it goes down. We only have about 10 minutes left in the show. So, of course, what I'm going to do, let y'all do song number two. We got to hit the phone lines up a little bit. We got some poetry, and we just got a whole bunch of stuff going on. I do want to say, since we only have a limited amount of time left, I was going to play another video, but I don't have time. So we're going to do it next week. My man, DBIC, CIA, they holding it down. And you're going to see them on NBC really soon. But, yo, shouts out to DBIC. But what's the name of this second song y'all about to do?
It's named Thunder.
Thunder?
Yeah.
All right, let's get into it. You ready?
Let's do this.
When lightning strikes, there's thunder.
What up? Unified Mindz. Want to give a shout out to my boy Jamel.
Locks.
Boy Locks out there holding it down with his whole crew. About to get that b-ball thing going on. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna bring it.
When lightning strikes, there's thunder, thunder, thunder.
Yeah,
when we rip mics, it's over, over.
What the fuck you think?
When lightning strikes, there's thunder, thunder, thunder. And when we rip mics, it's over, over, over. Me and Precise, we like lightning and thunder. Clouds of rain, we don't claim. Assault until rain, we just kill the pain. With every song we slang. If I wasn't doing hip hop, I'd probably be bumming chains. Or be a hitman with drunken aim. Dumble then, mumble then, sup then. Dick a chicken wing straight out the dumpster. Until police lock me in chains. But you can't take us under. We wanted our greatest wonders. We all just numbers. Different shades of color. Slaving is sin. Denial, we brothers. But we all be tapping each other's baby's mothers. I could care less what you could. Care less what's up, you met the covers. Yo, when we grab mics, we hit the hype. We hype the clubs up. And if you a fine freak, then you getting comped up. June bug, fit the Dutch up. No need to pump up your ego. Steep for all good people. We be divine, but I don't mean we be speaking Hebrew. Just cause there's a cross on that steeple. Don't mean they good, cause they probably be preaching evil. We all strive to be equal. Some of us melt the coke in the needles. Others give our eyes in the minds that, yo, check it. When lightning strikes,
check, check.
Check, might have
been lightning strikes.
This thunder,
thunder,
thunder.
When lightning strikes, there's thunder,
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 yeah.
And when we rip mics, it's over, over, over.
When lightning strikes, there's thunder,
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 yeah.
And when we rip mics, it's over, over,
over,
yeah.
The combination of me and Chozon is like the integration of the moon and sun. Lightning strikes every time we get a song done. And thunder crashes when we combine as one. But don't need to grab your guns, cause we just blaze Dutchess. And if you want a battle, just know you can't touch us. We step on stage and the whole crowd rushes up to the front to get shot from the thunder. And then no doubt we got a lock from the under. Round to the top, have you waken from your slumber. As we send beams of energy of burst light, magnified through mics to bring the truest in sight.
Call it what you like, we just call it hip hop.
If I wasn't doing this, I'd probably bag a Ziplocs and sell it. Like down to an undercover cop, getting caught for some dumb stuff, the cycle never stops. In and out of jail, to the limos, my pops. But luckily, my destiny was better than that. Cause we're doing what we love, ain't nothing better than that. Yeah, yeah, what the fuck you think? When lightning strikes, there's thunder,
thunder,
thunder.
Yeah,
and when we rip mics, it's over, over.
What the fuck you think?
When lightning strikes, there's thunder,
thunder,
thunder.
And when we rip mics, it's over, over. What the fuck you think?
Word up, Unified Mindz.
But I'm still going.
Oh yeah, number two.
Yo, yo, what's up? This is Avant, and you're watching the Larry Pickett Show. Everybody tuning in, it's crazy.
Yo, this is Keith Sweat, and when I'm in North Carolina, I watch the Larry Pickett Show.
What's up, y'all? This is Sunshine Anderson, and when I'm home, I'm always checking out the Larry Pickett Show. Y'all check it out.
Hi, everybody. This is Maury Povich, and you're watching Larry Pickett. Don't touch that dial.
What's up? This Slam Calhoun, and y'all getting the skinny right here with my homeboy Larry Pickett.
Yo, this is Nate James, 2001 national champion. You watch me on Larry Pickett.
What's up? This is Ludacris, and I'm letting you know whenever I'm in Raleigh, you know what I'm saying, North Carolina, whatever, I'm kicking it with the Larry Pickett Show. Always dropping bowls all over the world. Know that. Disturbing the peace, baby.
What's up? This big boy from Outkast. Got my boy Dre 3000. We'll let y'all know you're watching Larry Pickett.
Yo, Terrance J, official style. 102 jams, we blazing the streets. And right now, we chilling with the dreaded boy Wonder, Larry P, representing Raleigh, NBC, the Larry Pickett Show. Keep it locked right here.
Yo, 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 this Muggsy
Bogues
sitting here chilling, watching Larry Pickett.
Yo, 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 Mr. Lover, let them know. Larry Pickett got it going on. Wicked and wild, full of style. Hot shot, baby. 2001, wah, wah.
I'm talking about Outkast in the house. Yeah.
Hey, I'm Pink, and whenever I'm in North Carolina, I beat up Larry Pickett.
Don't do that.
No, actually, I just watch his show.
Word.
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, yo, this is DMX. You checking out Larry Pickett? You know?
The Larry Pickett Show, baby. What's up, John B? From Kakalaki. Love is love.
Yo, what's up? This is Jaheim. Could it be my chromed out whip? Whenever I'm in North Carolina, I'm watching Larry Pickett Show. One love.
Boy, I'm trying to tell y'all it's something about to happen, and y'all keep playing. Y'all don't even understand how it goes down. Down here in the dirty, dirty, filthy, nasty, dirty South. You know what you're doing. You're watching the Larry Pickett Show, the hottest show down here, representing the same thing I'm representing. Carolina, baby, for life. Please believe it and quit playing with me.
Back. I got Lady J with me. You know we try to end off with the poetry. You got a poem for us, right? Yeah, this is about, you know, all the people that are trying to make it like you and all the stars out there. And everybody at first, you know, they don't know you, you know, until you make it. So this is dedicated to everybody that's going through this. It's called You Know. You know I went to school with her. You know I knew her well. It's what you said to impress your guests. Why did you tell that tale? Not long ago, you know, you would pass right by me and not even speak. Or didn't visit my house or call any day of the week. You know, we didn't even hang out. You really didn't know what I was about. And now you want to pretend we go way back like car seats and we were close friends. The truth is, there's no connection, no friendship, no protection. You know, stop fronting. So you're trying to make it out there, you know, and people all of a sudden try to get on your tip. Don't let them. Keep striving, because you're going to make it. Thank you. And y'all come on the show and do some poetry, because, you know, Russell Simmons is doing on the Dear Poetry. And, you know, we want you to be a star. Write your feelings down and come on the show. This is Lady J for Larry Pickett. Peace.
The Larry Pickett Show is brought to you by Osborne Chiropractic Clinic. Check out Dr. Brian C. Osborne at 5603 101 Durley Road. If you've been in a car accident, have headaches, or just need to see a good chiropractor, call 571-7311 or check out osbornechiropractic.com. Nafi's African Hair Braiding, Raleigh's premier braiding salon. Check them out at 1606 North Market Drive behind Red Lobster in Raleigh. Or call her at 877-0067. Tell her Larry Pickett sent you for the LP Show discount. Brunson's Jewelry, the real gold teeth supplier to the hip-hop industry. Check out Brunson's Jewelry at 806 South Tarboro Street, Suite B11 in Wilson, North Carolina. Or check out their website at brunsonjewelry.com. Also brought to you by netweb99.com, the official website supplier of the Larry Pickett Show. They have advertising and websites available. Call them at 877-637-5746 or just log on to netweb99.com. If you're interested in being a sponsor of the Larry Pickett Show, just email me at lpsponsors@aol.com. Once again, that's lpsponsors@aol.com.
Yeah, we are back. The show is over. I got my man Locke right here. They've been asking for you the whole show. Yeah. All right, you got to let them know what you got going on. Look in that camera right there. Yo, look at one of the cameras. I don't care.
We got a basketball tournament going on. This is one of my fellas right here from the Raleigh All-Stars.
Okay.
Okay, we got a basketball tournament coming up the 20th of this month here. Y'all come on out Saturday, see what's going on. LP's going to be there. Got a lot of important folks out there. I want y'all to come out and see some skills, some real skills. Play five on five.
You told me this man right here has some skills.
This man got mad skills.
Let me move these cords. I want to see what you got going on. You
let him know.
Uh-huh. Y'all.